local singer makes his debut on The Bachelor.
Connor Dermott made one memorable moment for Bachelor Ari and his date last night. Now, we don't know too much about Connor, but we did find out that he's from Asheville. His mother posted on social media, letting everyone know her son would be performing on the ABC show. According to the post, Connor wrote the song that he sang. Now, we've been doing our own Google search of him this morning. We found out he went to East Henderson High School.
He's 27 years old.
Graduated in 1990.
Yeah, and doing very well for himself, apparently.
Yeah, lives in L.A. and has a model girlfriend.
So when he comes back here, we want him on the show.
We're going to try to get him.
Okay.
Lauren.